Okay. It's my birthday. Wait, where's my phone? Okay. It's 12:23. I am in Houston. I'm heading downstairs to meet up with some friends. I'm going to a lounge. I'm so excited. I'm overwhelmed. I'm flustered, if you can't tell. It's a lot going on. Hopefully this trip's footage won't be like scattered all over the place. I went to dinner earlier. Today was a long day, so I didn't film like the entire travel, but I did film dinner at Nobu. And then I came back to the hotel, changed. My one friend was fighting for her life. She is knocked out. So I was like, you know what, just go to sleep because we got a long weekend and I'm meeting up with the other two downstairs to go out because it's my birthday. I'm so excited. Setting, but quick recap, today is still my birthday, and I want to say it's, where's my phone, I don't know where my phone is, that's okay, it's like almost 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm exhausted, but I'm in such a good mood. I just feel really grateful. I feel really blessed. I feel excited about 25. I feel very enthusiastic and optimistic and ready. You know what I mean? I feel ready for 25. Yeah, we went to a place called Cure Lounge. Now I want to double check. Correction, we went to a place called Crew Lounge last night, and it was so much fun. I got a little shout out from the DJ because it was my birthday, and had some shots, danced a little bit, and just spent some time with my friends. I'm just so happy, and I'm so glad I came to Houston. I'm really enjoying it. Tonight, well, okay, let me backtrack. I just got back to the hotel from, where was I? State of Grace. I was at State of Grace. Really good. Great customer service. I was there with Kyla and Destiny. Right now I'm by myself, but that's because Kyla's getting her hair done and then Destiny is with one of her other friends right now. So I'm back at the hotel until later on tonight. I'm about to like power nap because we're going to a Rockets game. I'm so excited. Going to a Rockets game. I don't know if I can bring like my vlog camera to the game. I really don't think I can. But if anything, I'll just record on my phone. It's not that big of a deal. I don't know. We'll see the vibes when we get there. But yeah, we're going to a Rockets game. And then after that, I think we're bar hopping. And I'm gonna try to be more on top of getting footage today. But yesterday, like, was just so fast paced. It was so much going on. I was exhausted and I was really, really present, if you know what I mean, like just so in the moment that it was hard for me to try to like remain present but also pull out my camera. But I got what I could and I'm just trying to make sure that like I'm doing my check-ins at least. I'm just having such a good time. There's just so much left to do and I'm excited. So yeah. Next stop, Houston Rockets game. Okay, it is, first of all, it's day three, I think, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, it's day three. Not gonna lie, I'm fighting for my life. I don't know if you can tell, but it's been a long 3 days, and right now, we're about to go. Sorry, my brain is like scattered right now. So the plan was to get brunch today, but because of last night, we didn't really wake up, or we were up, but we didn't get out of bed until like 12:30. And that is so late for me, but you know, that's life, I guess. So last night was really fun. We went to a place called Bell's. Let me look it up. Bell Station. We went to a place called Bell Station. It was really cute, real fun. I had some shots, some tequila here and there, you know. And then we got, some people got tacos. I got a quesadilla. It was so good. It's like a taco truck right outside that place, and it was really good. Yeah, it was just a fun night, just good vibes. The Rockets won their game. I made a new friend, like the people that were sitting next to us, they were so nice. I keep saying this, but like I'm just having a really good time. I'm thoroughly enjoying this city and now I'm just ready to eat. I'm so hungry. Like if you know me, you know I have to eat breakfast to start my day or else I'm a grouch. So the fact that it is now 3:15 and I have not had a meal, unheard of. But we're gonna go take care of that. So I'll check back in later.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Chrissy. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Wait, Mom, look. Look at the cake. Got me a cake and balloons.
Yeah, you gotta take pictures outside with them.
Yay. I love you guys.
Love you.
Aww.
Holy shit, bitch. I like cash in my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance. I do what I please and you do what I ask. Feeling my confidence and that's what you lack. If you think I'm feeling swag, bitch, come and steal me. They watch me like I'm in a movie. His baby mother is my groupie. We got the club going up on a Tuesday. Like an OMG girl, I'm a beauty. If it don't go my way, I get moody. Nigga flexing on you is my duty. I'm the big dog, my nickname is Scooby. Who got beef with me? Or you don't wanna compete, I'm too fat on my feet. And you know where I be. Making you mad is my specialty. I'm the petty queen, I need you to have a seat. My dad would treat you like a cavity. And he won't let you win on his strategy. Better think twice when you live by our family. Honey, you're gonna cause a fatality. Hit him on broke calls, they give me allergies. But I know they love my personality. Maybe cause I got a nigga mentality. I'm trying to make a million myself.
It's our last day and last dessert. Pie, of course. What'd you get again? Coconut cream?
Mm-hmm.
So we got coconut cream.
Get into it.
Let's get into it. And then I got banana cream. I think I'm gonna take the walnuts off. Or are they pecans?
Those are walnuts.
Oh, got one.
Yeah.
Seems to take a step up, kiss on your love.